Okay, next you just clip that over, put it on the one back side, and then clip it over the top, put the other piece in the center, and just center it. I put silicone on the inside of both seams. Just clip it on there.